Sometimes I feel like rap music is almost the key to stopping racism.